Well, let's go back to the Buck and Shoots, who's straight from the class, and we've hit a professional maybe a little sound bar, grab my team, our friends and boys. Shrinkford, Fort Scott Community College, Madison, Kansas, High Heels. Points gonna start us off tonight, 76.5. Let's go to fireback shoot game right now. Correction. I believe that's Cavaliers. Cavaliers Western Outfitters shoot game number 6 left for out. Let's go to Jake Denton. Here's the 2 evening Cavaliers song here at that. College rodeo athlete from Oklahoma Panhandle State, from Percy, Colorado. He's got red hills. Here's the horse, James Crowley. Was 84 points on in Austin to make it back to the semifinals. Red Hills. Flight man ready. Two-man cowboy ready. College rodeo athlete ready. All you need is a little hit.
Thank you.
got the horse they call Tuna, the money horse. Let's ride. You have to have the heels of your boot above the break of the shoulder on the first jump out. You have to hold him in contact with that horse until the horse's front feet hit the ground for the first time. He did not do that. It's going to be a no score. Y'all help him out, please. There's the one that will do it. Let's go, Case and Ballinger. Time of Texas got the NFR horse. Holy water! They're saying that was Zane Munoz, 73. Now we're going to go to Casey Ballinger, Panola College Rodeo Athlete. This is the NFR bucking horse they call Holy Water. Then they've done him on this horse. They've won a lot of money on this horse to get things situated. Now we're ready to Cavendish Western Outfitters shoot game for the last ball rider. Casey Ballinger. Told you the story on the man, College Rodeo Athlete Panola. Here's a horse that's been amongst the top 100 in the world several times. A regular NFR bucket horse they call Holy Water. Let's ride! Look at this. Covering up with a banner, they thought he was going to be sleeping. Watch this horse right here. Look at the heart on that horse's face right there. I tell you, that blaze in the shape of a heart, Holy Water, that's why you're so religious. And that's why that cowboy, my goodness. Thank you, our friends at Tractor Supply for dinner. Well, that's going to do it for your Bronc ride here tonight. It's going to shape up like this. We've got a 75 and a half, 72, 73. But leaving things going to be Zach.